してみる？どうせあなたの負けだけどね。
Hungry, but having problem deciding where to eat because of having different preferences between you and your best bud, like budget, distance, cuisine or ambience, just like these two.
Stop thinking about what I want, what he wants, what your parents want. What do you want? What do you want?
It's not that simple.
What do you want? What do you want?
Well, worry not, because we have what you need. Introducing Food Trip. Discover new food stores, view the store details, along with their menus and promos. Comment using your social media account. And share or tweet them. Search to your heart's content with different preferences like store type, cuisine, meal category, and meal type. So what are you waiting for? Check it out now at foodtrip.com and download our app for Android. Anytime,
anywhere. Food trip.
What does human anatomy mean for young people, especially kids learning at home and school? How would you describe it? In order to understand furthermore and advance about our body, it should learn basics, which are from posters, charts, images, videos, or books. Let's say there's 40 students in a class. The first row are well focused, because they are the closest one to the teacher. Second row, okay, they are listening. Next row could be less active. And last, usually some are shy or bored. This makes the class not 100% have interest to the topic. That is why the developers, when it comes to the study human, introduces IMANUP, a software that lets the user interact with the human body in three-dimensional form. IMAN lets you toggle into different body systems, zoom in, rotate, and show information. Enhancing the visualization is important for kids because young people start to build their geometry calculations that processes into the brain, meaning kids have more interest in motion and shapes rather than still objects and images. In our modern society, education is now embracing technology, and technology helps educators. That is why there is no limit to stop improving educational tools for learners. IMAN could be another way, better way, bigger way, to learn, share, and enjoy. Appreciate life. Appreciate your body.
Hi, New York, New York, the city that never sleeps, and full of blinking lights everywhere you look. It's a place that stands for freedom. Oh, New York, my own dear New York. Oh, hello, my darling, darling people. My name is Francisca Mendoza, but my friends call me Kikai. But in New York, my name is Francesca. I was born in Tondon. I fell in love in New York, but my heart still belongs to Tondon. Meet my handsome boyfriend. He is Tony, Lucky Tondorin Siya. He's an engineer. We were engaged, but I realized that so much more to life. I was young and... Wait! What?